be late for night school.
Nothing doing, Casper. I don't want to go to night school. I want to go out and scare.
Thank you.
Gee, that looks like a friendly little town.
Thank you.
mustache. He did it again. Extra, extra.
Your morning paper, my lord.
Oh, very good, Smedley. Smedley, my crayon!
Please, my lord, not again. It will ruin the family name.
It's too late, Smedley. I can't control myself. I must have that crayon.
Begging your grace's pardon, but I just shan't give it to you.
You've hidden my crayon. Where is it, I say? Where is it? Yo!
I beg of your lordship.
Where is that crayon?
Don't do this dreadful thing, your grace.
Quiet, you snitch.
But, your grace, I only feel it my duty to stop you before you're done in.
Enough of your sniveling dribble, Smedley.
Morning, your lordship.
Good day, officer.
I beg of you, don't perpetrate this hideous crime.
What's going on here, your lordship?
I've just apprehended the Phantom Mustacher, officer.
So, the Phantom Mustacher, eh?
You're making a horrible mistake, officer.
Search him! Search him!
Oh, how could you, your grace?
A little kiss, Maisie.
Well, all righty, but only one.
Never before have so many mustaches been painted on so many people by just one madman. The Yard expects every man to do his duty.
Elementary, my dear Inspector. Elementary.
How can you believe such accusations against Sir Percival Pruinpit? He's so kind to his dear mother, and he loves animals. Look at his fine, noble face. So sweet and so pure. I appeal to you, gentlemen. Don't condemn this saintly man.
Gentlemen of the jury, what is your verdict?
Not guilty!
Thank you. taste test. Why not?
A mouse from outer space!
Greetings! I come from the planet Mouseola. We are seeking a cat to rule over our 10 million mice.
10 million mice?
By chance, are you a cat?
Am I a cat? Listen, meow, meow, meow.
I believe you are. Well, the job is yours.
Your leader is ready to go, Mr. Space Mouse.
Not so fast. You must first be conditioned to space travel.
Okay, let's get started. Let's get started. 10 million mice.
First, we start with conditioning against space dizziness. All set? Let's go.
Well, Mr. Space Mouse, how did I make out?
Pretty good, but you'll need some more space tests. Now to condition you against space vacuum.
Pass the vacuum test, Mr. Space Mouse, did I?
Operation Cold Conditioning is next. Well, that's the finish of that, Cat.
Am I ready to go now, Mr. Space Mouse?
Oh, no! The final test is for cosmic space conditioning.
Oh, boy! 10 million tender, juicy mice.
Report for blast off at 0 hour. All passengers leaving for Mouseola, please board spaceship.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, boy. Millions of mice. I can hardly wait.
Prepare for countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off. One.